Hey, welcome back. It's Kyle, and today we're talking about how you can use Operations Hub to make it easier for your team to create better reports. HubSpot comes standard with hundreds of reports that showcase the work your marketing, sales, and customer service teams are doing on a daily basis. And if you ever need a report that doesn't come standard, you can use the custom report builder to create a report that shows the information you need. But there are so many fields and values inside of HubSpot, it can sometimes feel overwhelming to choose the properties you want to use when you're creating your reports. With Datasets available inside Operations Hub Enterprise, you can curate data for your teams to use in the reports they build. Let's take a look. So here we are inside my HubSpot account, and Datasets are under the Reports dropdown in the main navigation. Before we look at them, let's take a look at the process of building a report with the Custom Report Builder. So here on the Reports page, you see a list of all your reports, and you can create a custom report by clicking this button in the top right corner. With the Custom Report Builder, you can select the primary data source you want to use and any other sources you want connected to it. And then you'll move to this page where you'll create visualizations for your data. But as you can already see, there is a long list of properties here to select from, and this is just for contacts. Deals and companies also have a similar number of properties, and this can be really overwhelming for your teams to sift through as they're trying to decide how to build a report. So let's take a look at how Datasets can help solve this problem. We'll come to the top left corner and click Back to Reports. And under the Reports dropdown in the main navigation, we'll go to Datasets. Click this orange button to create a new dataset. The first step of creating a dataset is essentially the same as the first step of creating a custom report, but already Operations Hub is giving us additional information here. For example, if I once again select companies and deals, we can see in this right sidebar that this report is going to include every single contact inside my account, but only the companies and deals that are associated with contacts. If I have a company record or a deal record that isn't connected to any contacts, it won't be included in this dataset. Down here at the bottom, we can see a preview of the table we're creating. When we have the data selected we want, we can click Next to prepare this data. And here is where the power of datasets really becomes apparent. If I want to see the deal amount, I can drag that over. And if I want to see the company's annual revenue, I can pull that over too. And this list of properties here are the only properties that will appear when someone is building a report using this dataset. In addition to the standard properties inside of HubSpot, Datasets also gives you the ability to create temporary fields that are unique to this dataset. So for example, let's create a formula field that we'll call annual recurring revenue, or ARR. And for this field, let's just take the amount field that we've already added and multiply it by 12. If the amount field on our deals is a monthly amount and we want to aggregate that into a yearly total, we can add a column to our data set that will display this information. And we can add more formula fields if we need to. Let's take a look at some other formulas that are available here. For example, if we want to know how long a deal has been open, we can use the date diff function to calculate the difference between two dates. So for this, we'll pull in the number of days between the deal create date and the deal close date. And we will call this days open. And now we have another custom column inside our data set. When we have our properties selected and our fields created, we can click Next to filter the records included in this data set. So for example, if I only want to include deals that have been closed, I can add a filter for deal stage and set it to only my closed one deals. And now, as you can see, this has been limited to the deals that are currently closed, so days open always has a value. The filters you add to your dataset will save additional steps for the teams using this dataset to build reports later. When you're done with your filters, click Next, and you can review the dataset you've created, give it a name, and save it. You can provide a description if you would like, but this is not required. When you're done, your dataset appears like this, and you can now build a report using it. Now the list of available properties is much more manageable and it'll be much easier for your teams to select the data they need and choose the visualization that works best. To sum up, the custom report builder inside of HubSpot is awesome. It's a powerful tool you can use to create visualizations for the data inside your account, but it can sometimes be overwhelming to sift through all the properties you have available and create reports using them. So you can use Datasets inside of Operations Hub Enterprise to curate data into usable chunks for your teams as they build their reports. Thanks so much for joining me today. Be sure to click the link in the description below to sign up for Operations Hub. Let me know what you think. Let me know if you have any questions.